Man United 3, Grealish FC 1. Top 4 officially secured back-to-back top 4 finishes for the first time since Fergie. The Pagans, them title celebrations can remain on hold. Furthermore, 21 and 21? Nah? Okay, I know it's impossible. But if City don't win their next game and we win ours, it will be an interesting last week of the season. Palace, Arsenal, Sheffield United, at home. We were these 3 games away from winning 21 and 21. This season, those 3 Deddington clubs are the difference between us and Oil City, bish. We went 1-0 down again. Time this season. We have officially been 1-0 down more than we've been 1-0 up this season. It's what we do, baby. But again, I'm genuinely not worried when we go 1-0 down, especially away from home. Why would I be? Ollie is a Viking. How many times must I tell you that he's always pillaging and bringing the spoils back home? 25 games. Ollie has successfully gone pillaging 25 times up and down the country. And when you have Bruno Fernandes leading the troops, it all makes sense. Bruno has not lost a game away from home since he came to the Prem. My man didn't just come to United to make himself at home at Old Trafford. No. Bruno came to England and made himself comfortable at everyone's yard. Man just turns up and takes what he wants. A goal, an assist, a penalty, and all the points. All he leaves you with is a thank you please and some confusion as to how he just violated. Every week, no matter who we're playing. Next PSG CM treatment. Villa are the latest team to suffer Bruno's quality. 27 goals, 17 assists this season. That is 44 goal involvements. He is not a striker. He's a Lingman. When we travel, he jumps out the 4-door with a 4-4. Man's a shooter. And the whole league are his victims. This guy's not from here. Where was he really sent from?
From the same place as CR7. A blessed devil with a touch from heaven. Manny is my city now. I paint the town red. Give the blues to man like Kevin. De Bruyne, I've been the best in the league since the day that I joined.
Paul Pogba is the best footballer at this club by a mile. At this stage, I can't even hear you if you have anything but praise for Pogba. PP has been poo-pooing on the league for time. He was immense against Villa. Again. I don't even know how he was able to poo-poo on them considering he hadn't eaten or drank anything all day. Do you understand that a malnourished Pogba is still head and shoulders above most players? Why don't you all love him? We can't lose him. He has to sign a new contract. There is no replacing him. He's too influential. Forget these Instagram models. PP is the only real influencer out here. Whether online or on-pitch, PP is 10-10. He's super necessary. This summer, we need Rice. Something has to disband Met Fred because I have to see PP and Bruno through the middle with a real DM protecting them. Rice is a solid carb. We need them carbs to make these points gains. Fredo Bars and McMayo are a terrible diet if you want success. But let's keep it positive though. There were a few other standout performances for me. Spider-One also had a wonderful game. Again. Man like Lockhart is getting better and better every week going forward. He will never be a natural baller, but he is effective and smart. You love to see it. Do I even need to mention Shaw anymore? There has never been a player to change my opinion on him more than Lucas has. Quality. This is the first summer in 5 years that I haven't wanted to sign a left back. Without doubt, this is the best left back in the country this season. Cavani, El Matador. He is a cold-blooded killer. He just knows goals. His movement, his work rate, intelligence, his composure. It's a joy to watch. He's making all kinds of different for us. I'm very happy he's going to stay for another year. Not just because he's top shelf, but because it gives our special one another year to develop before he takes that spot for good. I'm not even going to talk too much. Mason Van Gunwood is the truth. Run tune. Thank you, please.
Young baller, goal scorer, give me the ball, I'm hitting top corners. I'm the coldest. Ask about me. Who's that Mason? Fryman Bacon. Chances get taken.
Finisher.
The technique's top draw.
Outrageous.
Cockback shoot then score. Cockback shoot then score. Cockback. Who's that Mason? Fryman Bacon. Chances get taken.
Finisher.
The technique's top draw.
Outrageous.
Cockback shoot then score. Cockback shoot then score. Cockback.
Hold on. Let me speak,
let me speak.
Sick as teen. Now I ain't hearing nothing about Haaland. I got texts in both my feet. Soon to be the icy three. The icy ones will all agree that I will see the Ballon d'Or before that done at PSG. The right slaps corner, the ops them. But don't get me mad, cause the left will boom by your face when I bust game. Ask all the victim man them. Still don't believe me, come then. Step on the pitch, let's run then. Stopping who? Liar, come then. Man aim it, shoot it, bun them.
Who's that Mason? Fryman Bacon. Chances get taken.
Finisher.
The technique's top draw.
Outrageous.
Cockback shoot then score. Cockback shoot then score. Cockback. Who's that Mason? Fryman Bacon. Chances get taken.
Finisher.
The technique's top draw.
Outrageous.
Cockback shoot then score. Cockback shoot then score. Cockback.